back to my channel Young Chef Aidan Dave. Don't forget to subscribe and hit a big fat thumbs up and comment down below. Today I will be showing you how to make chewy chocolate chip cookies. Come, let's see what all we will need. You will need 1 1/4 cup all-purpose flour, some vanilla essence as per taste, 1 egg, chocolate sliced. I am using dark chocolate and milk chocolate which I have sliced up. Some baking powder, 1/2 cup sugar, 3 1/4 cup brown sugar, 1/2 cup butter, and 1 teaspoon salt. So now the first step, we need to add the sugar, brown sugar, butter, and salt. So now we'll first be adding the sugar, then the brown sugar, then the butter, and salt a bit less than 1 teaspoon, and then now we will mix it well. I have now mixed it well. So the next thing we'll be adding is the egg. After adding the egg, we add 1/2 tablespoon baking powder, then some vanilla essence. So now we will be adding the all-purpose flour. You can add all of it at once. So now, as we have added all the ingredients, we will mix it. Give it a quick and brisk mix and make sure all the ingredients are mixed well. I have mixed well. Now I'm gonna add the chocolate chunks and give it a good mix. Now I will be leaving it in the fridge for 1/2 to 1 hour. After 1 hour of refrigerating, I've taken the cookie dough outside and I have made them into balls and kept it. Do not make it flat and keep it, because when the heat is exposed to it, it will become flat by itself. This cookie dough can be kept in the fridge and can be made then and there when you want to, but be sure to make it in a week's time. I will preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius or 350 degrees Fahrenheit and will leave the cookie inside for around 12 to 15 minutes. The cookie has cooked well and I have taken it out and let it cool down for around 10 minutes. The aroma is so good. So now it's tasting time and let us taste. It is very chewy and crispy. It is very good. It's mouth-watering, chewy on the inside, crispy on the outside. The aroma is very good, and there are pockets of chocolate that when you bite into it, it just melts in your mouth, and it's so good. Don't forget to try it, like it, and share it!